unsolicited smile of a passerby in the big city. Our brain's ability to perceive in a world of lights and shapes and sounds, while the brain itself is encased in total darkness. The stunning fact of Marshall Allen. Moonlight in Vermont. The rain. An absurd yet intelligent question from a young student discovering his or her world. Why are these not enough? Why are these not enough? The astonishment of the consistency of Kenneth Patchen's love of humanity without any self-consciousness about it either. The miracle waking up to the same selves we went to sleep as. Why should that be? Breathing without having to do anything at all. Yet no less astonishing. The miracle of our brains, hearts, lungs, legs, all doing what they should do, and we never stop to think about it or cherish it. The fact that there are more things we don't know than what we do know.